हेलो मिस, हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सुधा मलिक फ्रॉम एमए फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। एमए फूड प्रोडक्ट्स आर मल्टीग्रेन एंड होल ग्रेन फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। ऑल ऑफ आवर प्रोडक्ट्स आर ओनली ग्रेन बेस्ड फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। वी एज एमए टीम हैव ए पैशन टू गिव गुड फूड प्रोडक्ट्स just with the different combination of the grains without even a single preservative or chemical. Actually, our unique selling proposition is also that only without a preservative or a chemical, 32 varieties of products have come out in different grain combinations. We have been there since age old, since 98. First, we used to make in little quantities within our families. Just pack it in small plastic covers and give among our friends. Day by day, we got more and more orders. So gradually, we had put up a factory. We are able so that we can reach more people with the grain-based food products. As it is in these nowadays hurry-burry life, people are not able to eat all types of grains. Mostly, children don't know the taste of many grains. They even don't know what are the different grains also, though they are reading in the science textbooks. So what we thought of is different varieties of products with each and every different nutritional value. Products have come out. We have five varieties of porridges, five instant drinks, seven varieties of millet tiffins, three varieties of traditional tiffins, maapila sambar rice also. We have maapila sambar rice, brayu rava, and condiments and spices. Today, now, this is the season for Christmas. Christmas is and New Year are celebrated only with cakes. These Christmas and New Year, where people are celebrating with cakes, we thought of this is the right season to launch a new product, Amway 8020. This has been launched recently. It is an all-purpose flour with 80% wheat and 20% multigrain. This is a replacement for maida in most of our cakes and cookies or any other delicacies that you want, even in Hindu different delicacies also, like traditional bobattu or any sweets. Wherever you use maida for the outer covering, Amway 8020 can be utilized, can be used. It is giving very good taste because it is multi-grain, it is nutrient-packed. It is nutrient-packed and also very, very nutritious. Nowadays, doctors are also advising not to eat maida. Maida is not good for health. So we have worked out on this product that is Amway 8020. This Amway, the moment we say Amway multigrain food products, many people feel, are they tasty? Amway food products are definitely tasty. Why? Because we are not adding any artificial and taste enhancers. We are not adding any sugars in them. We are not having any additional spices or masala in them. Okay, now these Amway food products are very tasty just with the grain combinations. People might feel they are not, they may not be tasty. They may not be tasty, but they are tasty. Why? Because they are only with the different grain combinations. They feel that the taste is different. One thing I can tell you as a science teacher, the taste buds are situated just on the tongue. Four varieties of taste buds: sweet, sour, bitter, and spicy. Now, these taste buds, when they are just situated on the tongue, is it good to see to the taste of the tongue that you are taking the food? And once you swallow it, you don't know the taste of it, is it not? And once it goes inside the body, it has to take care of the whole body functioning, is it? That is what we have told to compromise. And once, because these Amway food products are new to you all, you may not feel it if they are not tasty. You can just try these food products. They are very, very tasty, and also learn to get the taste of the grains, different grains in them. One product is with 16 grains, other product is with 9 grains. One is with five millets, and one is with only ragi. One is with only sprouted and roasted wheat. We also have with two porridges for pap meal and pap vita for the tiny babies also. these babies without a preservative or chemical, just with the different combinations, I'll come back to them. Now, because it's the Christmas season and the New Year season, where people are seeing only cakes and cakes, it is a season of cakes now. So that is why I would like to show a good yummy plum cake for Christmas and the New Year with our Amway 1820. And the recipe is also quite easy. Just you can see how easy it can be made. This is 1 cup jaggery. I'm putting the jaggery into the bowl. Okay. Now this is powdered jaggery, which has become soft. Okay. To this powdered jaggery, I'm adding 1/2 cup oil. This is for 1 cup jaggery, 1/2 cup oil. Now we have to blend these two. Just blending these two will give the fluffiness to the cake. Okay? Just see that. Now I'm adding 1 cup curds into it. Okay? Now blend the jaggery, 1/2 cup, 1 cup jaggery, 1/2 cup oil, and 1 cup curds. As you blend them, you can get a nice aroma. Okay. So this, you can see the yummy Amway 1820. Replacement of maida. No maida in our cakes. So Amway gives you good cakes. 1 1/2 cup flour. Adding it to the syrup, jaggery syrup. Jaggery syrup is made up of jaggery, 1/2 cup oil, and 1 cup curds. In this wheat flour, I've all readily sifted and kept it ready. To this, I added 1 spoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, and am herb tea masala. This am herb tea is a herbal tea combination of 20 spices in it. It's very nutritious. This is gives you enough immunity. See, for this pandemic season, not only mask and the sanitizer, along with the mask and sanitizer, good immunity-rich food is also important. Immunity-rich food comes only with the grain-based foods. Grain-based foods and also proper spices, which keeps the respiratory tract clearly. The respiratory tract has to be maintained in such a way that, you know, these spices, once any sort of symptom or any cold or cough also, if you take this herbal tea with just 1 glass of water, add 1/4 teaspoon of it, boil it, sim in it, then you have this drink. You'll be so refreshed for the day. After a tiring office day also, you can have it. I've added, instead of stress, actually to this wheat flour, we should add 1/4 teaspoon dalchini, 1/4 teaspoon nutmeg powder, and 1 teaspoon of ginger, dry ginger. Instead of all these are there in am herb tea. So am herb tea, it has a combination of 12 herbs in them. It's a very good herbal masala. Though we have named it am herb tea, it's a herbal mixture. It can be used for even biryani and masalas also. Okay, now I've added 1 teaspoon of the am herb tea to the flour, sifted all together, and made this powder ready. Now, wheat is added to the jaggery syrup. Just blend it again. Okay, as it is dry, it's rising up. So I'm just mixing it first. Now sift it. You see, as you're doing it, you can get the aroma of the multi-grain fat amulet and the 12 combination of amber. This taste is very difficult to get. Instead of getting dalchini, nutmeg, cloves, dry ginger, all packed in one. एंड इजी टू मेक ऑल्सो. वन इन वन हर्बल मिक्स ऑफ 12 हर्ब्स मिक्स टूगेदर विद द न्यूट्रिएंट पैक एम्बे 80/20. The nutrient pack, why am I saying? Because it is 20% multigrain and 80% wheat. So without a maida, nutritious cake. Just see, I'm blending again. The more you blend it, the softer will be the cake. Okay? It's evenly blended. To this, I'm adding 1/3 cup of milk. Blending again. Cake needs only blending at proper levels of energy. Whenever you're adding each and every ingredient, it will be here. Now mix it thoroughly. So the tea mix is ready for baking now. Okay? Now I'm keeping this aside. To this, you can add the, now we'll put it into the baking vessel. The baking vessel is already greased with a baking paper also. Now, butter paper, pouring the neatly made the dough, cake dough. To this dough, now I'm adding the nuts. Add the nuts properly. Okay. As nuts, adding nuts is according to one's taste. It's not a compulsory. Now, for the plum cake, adding sesame seeds is very important. Add them. You can even sprinkle a little of amherb tea on it. Once amherb tea is little sprinkled, it's good, very taste, nice aroma all over the house once as it is getting baked. Now tap it a little. Okay. See, this dough is ready to be baked to get the yummy cake. Now I've made this cake ready for you all to be seen. Amway multigrain plum cake made with the amherb masala of 12 spices, 12 herbs in it. Not one nutmeg or ginger powder or cloves or cinnamon all together. Now you can just see how soft is the cake also. Okay. Wish you all a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. WI, prosper well, and all of you enjoy the MA Food products. MA Food products without a single preservative or chemical. Even the cake, you can see how soft it is. Okay, just see this on the other side. Even the bottom is so neatly baked. This is the Amme cake without a preservative or chemical, without maida. That is the most important concept of Amme. It doesn't give any grain-based product which can harm the body. Only the grains is to suit your one's body constituency itself. Okay, this is the cake. Now, after this cake, I'm explaining you each and every product of our Amme. Our basic brand product is Tasty Cereal Mix. Tasty Cereal Mix is a combination of 16 grains. 16 grains are processed in such a way that all the nutrients are retained in it. No preservative, no chemical, very nutritious for even 6 month babies onwards. It can be taken in as a smoothie, as a porridge. You can make even cookies with it. You can make a smoothie, any recipe as you like. And they can also be made to add to sambar to give a new 16 grain nutritious sambar. Then we have 9 grain Delight Medley Pro. The wonderful nature of Delight Medley Pro is, it is a combination of low glycemic index grains. Therefore, it is suitable for diabetics, weight management, and immunity. Why immunity? Because it also has dry dehydrated amla powder. Dehydrated amla itself is for immunity. Amla
it's a powder which is dehydrated and added, and all our products also have good lifetime period. Lifetime period of a product is 1 year. Delight Medley Pro and Tasty Cereal Mix, and even the other powders also. Recently, we have come up with the Ham Osteo. Ham Osteo is made with black urethane. This black urethane, you know, it gives very good for the bone strength density, helps in maintaining bone density, maintains the hormonal imbalance also, helps in maintaining the hormones in the proper way. And also, it is good for PCOD problems, reduce it, very good for increasing the fertility among the boys and the girls. Next comes the, and it's also helpful for ladies for menopausal and premenopausal and postmenopausal stage also. We also have two more products, Pap Meal and Pap Vita. Pap Meal is with Ajwain. Ajwain helps in easy weaning for the child. The baby very happily he takes up Pap Meal. The Ajwain taste gives him a very good taste with curls. These Ajwain, because all these days the babies have been only used to milk. Other than the milk, now they can have curds and pap meal, or they can have with dal, pap meal also with a little salt added to it, plus some sambar also. Now comes the Pap Vita. Pap Vita has dried banana fruit powder. Banana powder is very good, makes the baby child to put up easy, put on weight. Nice chubby cheek baby will be growing happily. So no preservative or no chemical even for the babies. Then we have five instant drinks. These five instant drinks, that is, first we came up with the five millet combination, Massi Millet Mix. Massi Millet Mix is a combination of five millets. Millets are nutrient packed. In age-old days also, that had been a staple food. But many people don't know the taste of millets. So we easily processed it and gave it in a nice powdered form. Have it like an instant drink. Just take a teaspoon of the powder. All these five instant drinks can be taken as instant drink. Just take a teaspoon of the powder, add a little drinking water, mix it with a fork so that no lumps are there. Then you add hot milk or cold buttermilk, or you can have it even hot water in your offices and have it. Massi Millet Mix has serotonin, which cools up the mind, reduces the emotional stress, and also muscle cramps and all. Next came of the sprouted and roasted wheat. The sprouted and roast wheat malt is protein rich, and it also has fiber, low in glycemic index, good for diabetics also, and they are given even to the cancer patients as they are protein rich. Next came of the health mix, 16 grain health mix, energy drink. These 16 grain product, the grains are processed in such a way that the nutrients are retained in it. Nutrient pack as it has 16 grains. It can also be mixed in the same way, and it's a very energy booster for all ages, good for all ages. Now, ragi malt. Sprouted and roasted ragi is plain, and also sprouted and roasted ragi with the strawberry. Strawberry flavor has been added for the children to enjoy well. They can even have it as a smoothie or instant drink. Sprouted and roasted ragi has calcium in it. Calcium, it helps us to maintain the bone density for the premenopausal and postmenopausal women, and also for, not that it is not good for boys, it is good for boys and growing baby, children, everyone, because the hemoglobin content in the ragi is good to maintain good health. Calcium and iron levels are maintained. They increase their bone density. Nowadays, children are not having good bone density. The moment they slip and fall down, they are having crack fractures. So better to have the grains which are having such nutrient levels so that they maintain a good health. Then coming, shall we go back to the next recipe? Our next recipe is, next recipe is the cookies. We are making cookies again with Amway 1820. Amway 1820, I told you, it is 80% wheat, 20% multigrain, nutrient pack, good replacement for maida. Now we are making cookies with the Ambe 8020 for the Happy New Year. See, this is jaggery made melted with hot water, blended in with the blender, and also blended along with the butter. This is jaggery syrup. Okay, jaggery syrup with butter blended together and kept ready. Adding this to the vessel, taking it into the vessel now. This to this jaggery mix, we need to add the Ambe 8020. As you add Ambe 8020, keeping on mixing it. Now I'll mix it with the fingers. It will be easy to make the cookie dough. Cookie dough, as you mix it with only the, with the tips of the fingers. You know, the dough gets evenly spread out into the jaggery syrup. So now, this wheat flour has 1 cup wheat flour, palm herb tea 1.5 teaspoon, palm herb masala, as I've already turned, it has a combination of 12 herbs in it. Instead of adding dry ginger, because dry ginger is taken during this season. Why? Because it gives warmth to the body. In this cold winter season, dry ginger will help us to get the warmth for body. So, to this wheat flour, added 1.5 teaspoon of palm herb masala, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, all sieved together and kept ready. Now, see, the dough is being mixed. To this dough, in case if you want, you can add a little hot water. Otherwise, if it is just ready, it's enough. Okay, this now as it is ready, now we have to make it, put it into an airtight container, keep it in the fridge for 1/2 hour, then the cookies will become very soft and yummy. So this cookies, again I'm telling you, without maida, the Ambe cookies are made with Ambe 8020, to which jaggery syrup mixed with butter and hot water made into a syrup and kept ready. And to the wheat flour, I've added 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, and 1.5 teaspoon of am herb. This am herb gives you nice cookies, which, you know, it's a unique taste which you have not tasted. And once you have not tasted, you will not leave it. That much I can guarantee you, because these are without a preservative and without even a chemical. No preservative, no chemical is a unique selling proposition of Ambe. This atta, once it is ready, just make it into a ball, put it into an airtight container, keep it in the fridge for 1/2 hour. Okay, just keep it in the fridge for 1/2 hour. After you take out from the fridge, take out a little, make it into a ball. Okay, just press it. Once you press it, you can even make nice this with this smiley. Cookies. These cookies are ready to be baked now. Now, bake these into the oven. First, preheat the oven. Even for the cake and the cookies, it is the same procedure. Preheat the oven at 150 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes. Keep the cookies or the cake into it. Bake the cake for 20 minutes, and cookies also take a little less time, about 15 minutes. After baking these cookies, you will get these yummy cookies ready. Kept these cookies ready so that, you know, baking time can be saved. These cookies I topped up with the sugar. Just make any design as you like, or you have molds, you can make them into different molds also. These are gingerbread man cookies. Gingerbread man cookies are the season cookies for the cold winter, cold Christmas and New Year season. This is made up of it Ambe 8020, than am herb masala. Am herb, I told you, it's a combination of 12 herbs. These 12 herbs together, instead of going for dry ginger powder, cinnamon, cloves, searching for all these, all together in one mix. And instead of one maida, Amway gives you nutrient-packed cookies, very good and healthy for this New Year season. Hope you all have a nice New Year and happy, have Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year along with WAI. We also have 7 millet tiffins. 7 millet tiffins for 7 days a week. Millets are nutrient-packed, that it has been the staple food of Bharat. These millets, people generally don't know, when we stand at the stall and try to explain. People say, what are millets, especially the teenagers? What are millets? Do they have any nutrients? Yes, they are nutrient-packed. And taste, it's only, instead of just eating as general average food, try to taste the new taste recipes. These millet recipes give you sustained release of energy. The sustained release of energy will not make you hunger very quickly. It can retain your energy levels for a long time and you will be can be worth more. The motto of Amme also, the products which gives you joy and wealth. Kanchi idli, okay, Amme millet upma, millet bisibali bath, millet sambar bath, Kanchipuram idli. This Kanchipuram idli is the idli which is given in Kanchipuram with rice flour, but we are giving with the millets. Then multigrain pongal and millet pongal. There is slight difference in combination between the multigrain pongal and the millet pongal. This is a pure millet and this has slight multigrain. Lastly, we have come up with the temple pulihara. The temple pulihara, because we call it like that, people like the pulihara given in temple more than the one which is made at the home. That unique taste is brought not with the rice, but with the millets. All these millets, 7 millet tiffins, have the masala ready in them. You only have to add proportionate water, soak it for 15 minutes, and cook in the cooker. These millet tiffins, I told you, they are very easy. Even those children who are going to abroad, they definitely come to our place and take these millet tiffins and go. Once upon a time, actually, I'll tell you a small incident. One of our child students who took these millet tiffins for going abroad, while he was going, that it was overweight. He took 5 kg multigrain pongal. It was overweight. His mother said, take out that multigrain pongal. It's 5 kg. That is only the overweight. He said, if I take out multigrain pongal, what I should eat? He paid the extra baggage and took a multigrain pongal. So, Amme multigrain pongal is so tasty and unique. Children also thoroughly enjoy and very good for these office goers nowadays. They are hardly getting any time to cook proper food. No need to carry anything. You can carry these millet tiffins even in your lunch boxes. When you're going in the morning, you can eat this millet tiffins in the afternoon. If you're going in the night for night shift, you can have in them as during the dinner time. Then we also brought the 3 traditional tiffins. Idli mix, Insta Pro dosa, and also dosa mix. These dosa mix are also very good. You'll get 8 dosas for that one packet. 70 rupees idli packet will give you 16 to 20 idlis. 8 dosa packet also for 80 rupees, you get 8 dosas. Just 10 rupees for each dosa. Then we have the rice also. Recently, we have got a bit of Mapilla Sambar rice. Mapilla Sambar rice is also called as bridegroom rice. Bridegroom rice, it's parboiled rice, low in glycemic index, helps the people to maintain their sugar levels. Mapilla Sambar rice is also immunity rich. I told you, during the corona season, it's not only the mask and the sanitizer. People are just waiting for vaccine. We don't know when can the vaccine come and how effective it can be also. But once the immunity is boosted within us, it is easy to get along with this pandemic season. Amme gives nutrient-packed food products in multigrain based, only the grain based. Each and every product has its own specialty only with the grains used in them. From this Mapilla Sambar rice, we came up with the Bryo Rava. Brayu Rava is a rava made up of Makana Sambar rice, a little oats, and dalchini, little dalchini, and turmeric. Dalchini gives a unique taste to it. It is good for sweet, pongal, biryani, or also. It's good for biryani and even sweet paisam also. Along with Amway 8020, we also have four varieties of atta. This is gluten-free atta. Gluten-free atta, it's in a combination of millets. Millets are gluten-free atta. It's a combination of millets and buckwheat and arrowroot powder. Arrowroot is very good for digestion. We usually give arrowroot biscuits to the children when they are growing, for the infants also. After this wheat flour, we also have multigrain atta. Multigrain atta is 50% wheat, 50% multigrain. This was actually our first atta, 50% wheat, 50% multigrain. Then the people who cannot tolerate gluten, for them it came up the gluten-free flour. Then people started asking those who cannot eat wheat and who cannot eat millets. Amme Brewer's Flour. Amme Brewer's Flour is a combination of buckwheat and arrowroot powder. It's very good, very nutritious full carbs come out of these two. The only thing is, these multigrain ones should be mixed up with the hot water. Boil water, cool it as you are mixing it, mix it with a spatula. Once when the flour becomes cool, you mix it with your fingers and make the dough. This dough can be kept in the fridge for even a week. Last, this Brewer's Flour also has multi-purpose recipes. You can make bhaji, pakoda, everything with that. It takes up very little oil, very tasty also. It doesn't even retain oil also. We also have pepper rasam, rasam powder, sambar powder, and curry powder. Rasam powder and sambar powder is general, like you have to add to sambar and rasam to enhance its taste. Okay, this is rasam powder and sambar powder. You make the rasam and sambar. You add them, it will enhance the taste of the sambar and the rasam respectively. This pepper rasam specialty is, it also has tamarind powder in it. As it has tamarind powder, just take a teaspoon of the pepper rasam, add a glass of water, mix it well without lumps and boil it. The pepper rasam is very good. It gives good aroma to the whole house. Recently, we have come up with the latest, this is the 32nd product. In this episode only, I'm showing you this. This is Vetta Kulumbu, it is called, or Vatta Kuzambu mix. This is instant sambar mix. Like, take 1 teaspoon of this Vetta Kulumbu or Vatta Kuzambu, add a glass of water, mix it well. You can even add onions, cut onions, or the small round onions. Cook the onions. Add this mixture to those onion liquid. It just gives you nice yummy sambar in just 5 minutes. It is very good for these office girls, ladies and gents. Don't miss our instant pepper rasam and instant sambar. Instant pepper rasam also clears off your respiratory tract during this pandemic season. Such recipes are good to maintain good health. We also have curry powder. Curry powder will give you good taste for even brinjal curry or capsicum, or these curries. You can add this for all the curries instant. It will give you very good taste. It will enhance the taste of your curry powder. We also have these are the various food products. For this festive season, we have been given combo gift packs. These combo gift packs, many people like these Amme gift packs. Most of them are not giving sweets. They are giving Amme combo mixes. These Amme combo mixes, Amme's kitchen is seasoned with love. It has a combination of 6 products in them. The 6 products in them are Amme 8020, Am Herb Tea Masala, Tasty Cereal Mix, Insta Pro Dosa, okay, and the rasam mix. these mixes all together, they have this lifetime period of 6 months. So instead of just giving a sweet pack which has to be eaten immediately, these products for the whole family can enjoy for 4 to 6 months. Nearly first product only there are 4 to 6 months. This Amrit will be fresh for 8 months. Tasty seal mix for 1 year. You can make smoothies, cookies, recipes, any other recipes also. So these are all our various MA food products. MA food products are nutritious food products only with the definition, different combination of grains. 32 wide range of products, 32 wide range of products without a single preservative or chemical, with a very good lifetime period and also nutrient pack. The nutrient pack, as they are packed with so many grains in them, and they are available in Amazon, Big Basket, Flipkart, and so on. Or visit our website for MA food products, www.ma.in, www.ma.in. Our call center number is 808-188-288, 808-188-288. For any inquiries and queries also, for orders, you can call me also, I'm Sudha, 9247-686-176. So don't miss trying MA food products, MA food products without a chemical, any sort of chemical in them. It's only without a preservative or chemical. We are all over. Our customers are widespread, not only in India. We are reach even other countries like USA, Canada, Dubai, Singapore, Bahrain. Today only our parcel reached to Singapore and Dubai also. Most of our people like these food products because in this pandemic season, one of the professors in Dubai has told me they have realized that during this pandemic season, it is a grain-based food that is more important to give immunity. So you can just go through our products. Don't miss these products. In this pandemic season, it is not only just the vaccine or the mask or the sanitizer. For any infection, rather, the nutrient pack, grain-based food products are the essential one. Our grannies, our grandmothers used to make such products with different grains. But we now, in our delivery schedule, not able to cook up, make up recipes with these grains because they take time to soak them, to roast them, and our products are sprouted and roasted. Sprouting will enhance the nutrients to get digested into their blood level easily, and roasting will give them a good aroma, good taste. They will increase the lifetime of the product also. So sprouted and roasted multi-grain food products, MA food products, don't miss them. It is MA's kitchen is seasoned with love. Our motto is joy which gives you health and wealth. Joy with the products seasoned with love, which gives you joy with health and wealth. MA's kitchen is seasoned with love, delivered from the mother's kitchen. We named it as MA because any child you ask, who is giving you good food? The child would immediately say, Amma or Amme. Who can give you good food? Amme only. So as like that, we named our company Amme. Amme food products based with different combination of grains. Different combination of grains. Nutrient packed without a single preservative or chemical. I hope you all enjoy this call video for about 45 minutes. You enjoy this new Christmas and the new year with the cakes and cookies without maida, without preservative, without chemical. And even in these cookies, instead of butter, we have added homemade ghee. Homemade ghee, anyhow, it is, nothing can beat the homemade ghee. So the cookies also have a special taste. So everywhere we concentrate on the nutrient-packed food products. The cake is so tasty and yummy. It's so soft with the nutrient-packed Amme 80-20. So don't forget to miss Amme. Just log into our website www.ma.in. Our call center number is 808-188-288. 808
1-888-288. For any queries and orders also, our call center number is available all the time. You can even personally call me, Ansuda, from 9247-686-176. 686-176. So, MA's Kitchen, seasoned with love. I thank Mrs. Mahalakshmi for giving us this opportunity. This is the fourth video live show we are doing. Many people are able to reach our MA Food products. They are calling us for the orders. It's nice, you know, MA is reaching to one and all. Our MA's team is passionate with love, and MA's team has such a passion to give nutritious food products. Such nutritious products only with the traditional grains which our grannies used to make. Only the grains. There is not even a single preservative. Each and every product has its significance. This is almost 16 grains, almost acts like a balanced diet with the grain combination in it. This is Delight Medley Pro, low in glycemic index. It is helping many people, many diabetics also that are in the starting level to maintain their sugar levels because of the low glycemic index grains. Dehydrated amla food product to give immunity and also helps in weight management as they are fiber rich. Fiber, what is the use of fiber? Fiber helps us in maintaining the gut properly. The elementary canal or the gut, when we teach a child a balanced diet, what's a balanced diet? A balanced diet is one which has carbohydrates, proteins and fats. Our products have carbohydrates and proteins. Fat, anyhow you get it. Carbohydrates are energy giving foods and proteins are necessary for maintaining a cell growth properly, tissue repair and so on. These carbohydrates and protein rich food products with a little of fat that you can take, it's very good for your health. And vitamins and minerals along with the balanced diet. Vitamins and minerals, they are micro and macronutrients. You know, along with the micro and macronutrients helps us to maintain health in a proper way. These vitamins and minerals, though they are required in small quantities, we say that they are required in small quantities, but this small is very important. So these nutrient-packed food products have the vitamins and minerals, the nutrients in the proper position, iron and calcium in the proper way, helps in the bone density. This is even helping people to get out of PCOD because of their black urad dal. It has pumpkin seeds and sesame seeds also. In these millet tiffins, nutrient-packed millet tiffins, with all the masala in it, no need to add any more, even not even salt. You can even add vegetables if you want to make it much more tastier. And pap meal and pap vita for the tiny babies also, they would really love it. Once a child who has been taking a pap meal, now he's 2.5 years old. Still the mother recently came to our house and was telling, the baby is not leaving pap meal. For a 2.5 years baby also, she has to take pap meal and to go because in between he's asking for it. So that is the taste of MA. And pap vita also. Pap vita has come up recently. It has kanankaya banana fruit powder. This kanankaya banana fruit powder gives energy, the chubby cheeks baby. Very good, no? Cute baby. So that is how our MA food products are given. 6 to 18 months babies. Okay. Recently during the pandemic, people have asked for traditional tiffins. That is why we have come up with idli, dosa and prodosa also. Prodosa is our pesarattu, traditional Andhra pesarattu. Bridegroom rice, the nutrient packed rice. Bro waste flour, four varieties of flours to replace maida. So that's friends. Thanks to Mahalakshmi ma'am. Enjoy your food products. Don't forget MA. MA customers are widespread. They were spread all over to other countries also. To the other countries, we are generally pan-India. We have, through our online store, that is MA e-store, MA.in, we are able to give supply orders all over India easily. And for other countries' orders, we are sending through the international courier services. The international courier services are also very cooperative to us. They come to our factory and take the parcels. They are reaching within 4 to 5 days. So these are our nutrient-packed MA food products. Thank you, Mahalakshmi ma'am, for this whole live video show. Hope you all enjoyed my talk. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ali. Bye.